Hi everyone and welcome to our channel. It's Guy here and in today's video we're going to hear about one of the most talked projects in the world, Polkadot, and how you can actually use it to your own advantage and also how you can actually contribute to develop this project and also to become part of their community. So make sure to watch till the end. Please notice our disclaimer since I'm not a financial advisor, so this video is for informational and educational purposes only. All right, so first of all, what is Polkadot? So Polkadot, for those of you that don't know, is a network protocol that allows arbitrary data, not just for tokens, to be transferred across blockchains. Actually, Polkadot is a true multi-chain application environment where things like cross-chain registers and cross-chain computation are possible. How this happens actually is that Polkadot can actually transfer this data across public, open, permissionless blockchains as well as private permissioned blockchains. This means that it actually makes it possible to build applications that get permission data from private blockchain and actually use it on a public blockchain. For example, think about it like a school private's permissioned academic record chain that can send a proof to a degree verification smart contract on a public chain. So this actually makes it possible, this network. Now, the beauty in Polkadot that is actually connecting the dots, meaning that the heart of Polkadot responsible for the network's shared security, consensus, and cross-chain interoperability. And also there is the parachain, so sovereign blockchains that can have their own tokens and optimize their functionality for specific use cases. And also there are the parathreads and the bridges that actually allows parachains and parathreads to connect and communicate with external networks like Ethereum and Bitcoin, which is incredible. And the consensus rules are very, very simple but powerful. There is the numerators that they secure the rely chain by selecting trustworthy validators and staking dots. There are the validators that can actually secure the rely chain by staking dots, validating proofs for collectors and participating in consensus with other validators. And also the collators that maintain by collecting shared transactions from users and producing proofs for validators. And the government rules are very, very simple. You're elected to represent passive stakeholders in two primary governed rules and proposing, vetoing dangerous or meliculous referenda. And also there is the technical community that actually composed of team activity building Polkadot and can propose emergency referenda together with the council for fast track voting and implementation. Now, if you want to actually help to build Polkadot, Polkadot is 100% open source. Anyone can contribute to the code base and run a node or build services on Polkadot, so you can even get a grant. So if you want to get a grant, think about it. Maybe you can actually contribute to Polkadot. Now, if you want to learn more about Polkadot and also about their development, you can actually read about their blog and you can see the different things that actually progressed during the years. Now, about their community. So if you want to join Polkadot community, you can join their Twitter, mailing list, Reddit, GitHub, Discord, and much, much more. And they have a lot of followers. As you can see, their Twitter has currently over 1.3 million followers. And you can see that they keep posting here, and also their pinned posts have hundreds of engagements. Now, if you want to ask any question, you are more than welcome to just ask them on their different communities and on their social medias, and hopefully you will get the answers that you need. And by the way, you can actually run a node and interact with the Polkadot testings. If you want to get involved, from running a validator on Polkadot to applying for a Web3 Foundations grant to joining Polkadot Ambassadors Program, there are so many ways that you can actually engage with Polkadot community. For example, you can become a validator and it's very, very simple. All you need is to actually set up your machine and you can learn in here very, very easily how you do that. And secondly, you can actually apply to validate and then hopefully you will start to validate. And if you want to read more, you can actually click in here and learn how you can do that. Now, if you want to become a Polkadot ambassador, you can actually check their post and then you can apply to join the vibrant Polkadot community. Now, if you want to get notified about their upcoming events, you can actually go here and then you will be able to see their Notion tab and you will be able to actually read about their different events. Now, one of the beautiful things in this project is actually the Polkadot network. The DOT token serves three distinct purposes: governance over the network, staking, and bonding. Polkadot token holders have complete control over their protocol, and all privilege, which on other platforms are exclusive to miners, will be given to the Rely Chain participants, the DOT holders, and including managing exceptional events such as protocol upgrades and fixes. Also, the staking. So the game theory incentives token holders to behave in honest ways, and good actors are rewarded by this mechanism, whilst bad actors will lose their stake in the network, and this actually ensures the networks to stay secure. Now think about it that way: when you're actually giving prizes for being good, you will probably learn and hope to be good because you want to actually earn more prizes. So it's incredible. And also there's the part of bonding. So the new parachains are added by bonding tokens, and outdated or non-useful parachains are removed by removing bonds tokens. This is a proof of stake. Now, if you want to learn more about proof of stake, you can actually read in here and you will be able to learn more about the DOT token and how it's actually working. And also, by the way, if you want to take part of the Web3 foundations, you can actually click in here. You will be able to join commissioned 5 teams and over 100 developers to build Polkadot. As you can see in here, you'll be able to read about the Polkadot team right in here. So you can actually click, and then you will be able to see a little bit more about Polkadot mission, which is actually their main mission is to enable completely decentralized web where users are in control. Because when all the users are in control and there isn't only one person that holds the power, actually it's easier for you to create and connect decentralized application services and institutions by actually using this platform. So if you want to learn about their technology also, you will be able to learn it here. I would recommend to all of you to actually go to the white papers in order to understand more in details about all this project, what is it all about. Now, if you want to actually contact them, you're more than welcome to click in here and you will be able to get in touch. You can get to their support and for every inquiries that you want, and you will be able to actually stay notified about their updates and events, and hopefully you will be able to maximize their platform to enjoy and make your life easier. And also maybe you will be able to get jobs on the Web3 foundations or at the Parity Technologies. So for summaries, if you want to take part of this incredible project, make sure to head over to the website polkadot.network by clicking the link down below, and you will be able to read all about their project and about their network, about their DOT token, and most importantly, you will learn how you can actually use to maximize your profits and your business, and also to become a part of a community, and that you are really matters because you're a part of a project that enables a decentralized web, which means that you also have control about what happens, and it's not just one person that responsible for your destiny. So thanks again for watching this video. If you found it helpful, make sure to give us a like and make sure to add any comments with questions that I may have not covered, and subscribe to our channel so you can get other great content like this one that will help you with your cryptocurrency journey. That's all for now. Thanks for being here.